Yeah.
It's a good game and all, but they're really dragging their feet on bringing out the updates, which it's going to hurt them in the long run because they're going to lose their fans by the time they fucking get shit fixed.
Yeah.
Or even developed, you know? But still, technically out.